beating on by like the rip of a north wind blowing. Now and then when I feel that pull to get on back to the simple life, I hop in a truck and put the pedal to the ground, speed away from those towers of light. Back to the country, slow, but it's time for a neighborly chat. No one's itching to go back to the country, to the rambling roads. This old town is wearing me down. It's where I gotta go. Well, I can remember when I was a boy, so much simpler then. Down to the creek to catch a couple of frogs and be home for dinner by seven. Here I am in the hustle and bustle trying to get a little piece of the pie, when all I really want is to raise my head and see nothing but a wide open sky. Back to the country, wearing me down. It's where I gotta go. Back to the country with open sky for miles, with people that pass you by with a wave and a smile. Don't get me wrong, I like the city just fine. Be with the boys and we can have a good time.
We'll be right back. this mountainside.
As I was a-walking one morning for pleasure, I spied a cowpuncher a-riding alone. His hat was thrown back and his spurs were jingling, and as he approached, he was singing this song.
Whoopee-tie-i-o, get along, little dogie, it's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopee-tie-i-o, get along, little dogie, you know that Wyoming will be your new home.
Your mother was raised away down in Texas, where the Jimson weed and the sand burrs grow. But we'll fill you up on prickly pear choya until you are ready for Idaho.
Whoopee-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies, it's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopee-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies, you know that Wyoming will be your new home.
Oh, you'll be stew for Uncle Sam's engines. It's beep, 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 I hear them cry. Get along, get along, get along, little dogies. Next week, this time, you're gonna boil and fry.
Whoopee-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies. It's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopee-tie-i-o, get along, little dogies. You know that Wyoming will be your new.
Thank you. know what day.
Day
me neither.
Seven.
We don't know the time,
July
date, or...
13th.
Did you have fun?
It's all native land.
Good.
Fabulous time. New friends, too.
I haven't practiced yet. I'm not ready.
Okay.
I'm not.
Shelby.
A lot of fun. I was really worried. But it was a lot of fun.
Good.
I'm going to get a horse.
Yes. My horse.
Justin?
Sneaky Bob, that's all I got to say.
Steve?
By the time we're done,
you're going to say something to our video.
We're getting rushed onto the airplane and sent out.
Been a great trip. Family couldn't go anywhere. They just stuck with me.
And it was well white.
And that's it. Hello.
And what?
Put him on the spot.
Hi, Mom.
What can you say, Dan?
Cody. Forrest.
Forrest.
Tell us what you said when you dove up North Fork Falls, Chrissy.
I think it would break the speakers. Marilyn.
It's the camping.
Woo! Derek.
Awesome trip. Probably some of the most fun I've ever had.
Yay.
Thank
Let's
you,
suck
everyone.
It off.
It's on camera. Corey?
How about you, Corey?
Something nice?
yes. I had only been camping once in my life, and I hated every second of it, but now this luxurious lifestyle of outfitting, I think I might start a Vermont chapter. So, we're going for it.
I must say, but I definitely enjoyed it too, but I met you all, so that's about it.
Sneaky Bob.
Had a great time and great people. Really enjoyed camping with y'all, really did.
Yay. Chrissy, film yourself.
This is a very fun family, and I like them a lot. What's Floss?
Are you going to go film the horses now and ask them
oh
how they're
God.
Garrett. Wake up Garrett.
You sleep?
Hello.
Hi. I would just like a word about your camping trip.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Well, it all began a week ago, and wasn't sure what I expect, but the views are beautiful. I'm a little saddle sore, mostly in the knees. Food's great, people are great. It was a really nice trip.